Today we're joined by Morgan.
As you can see, our first video, we've done this process, and we have taught ourselves quite a big mind.
And we have surveyed
in field. Callum plays that long that it went to open.
We went to the ocean and we, that can be changed. We don't have to always have in cold stuff.
We know people don't like it.
I'm gonna keep building this.
I'm just gonna go and share some sheep.
There we go. They eat something and then they grow their wool back, so. I think it's when they eat grass that their wool grows back. One piece of grass that they eat, they get.
Yeah, they're both growing back.
There we go. I got some torches to light up the house.
It's going to be seven or eight.
I'm gonna need a door. Not a sign. I need a door. Oh no, come on. My ugly house. Woo! Diamond! More than I found diamonds!
When you paused the video, you said that it was find diamonds. You just did!
I found diamonds. This is not legit. I've been mining so long, but I can't mine. Service and then I'll show you the.
Huh?
So yeah, I found the diamonds. Here they are, 6 diamonds. Rare, like, thing to find.
I just want to see your inventory. Are you looking at it again?
Yeah.
Oh.
We're gonna continue building, finding stuff, and yeah, we're gonna go and explore. I'm gonna go and make 2 pickaxes for me and Morgan. So yeah, in a bit. So guys, we just went to the desert over there, we came back, and we got these amazing swords. And they are OP as hell. Watch it's this. I'm gonna go and kill this pig now and show you how much I got. Look how much I got bacon. I am so happy. Let's see what I get from this one. iron for days. These swords are OP. Kill a chicken. I'm gonna get some cooked chicken for days. Oh no, I got feathers. No, that's good. But yeah, what have you done? That's pretty cool. You got loads of wool. I got loads of feathers. Let's see how much I got. So yeah, I got 38. I got a stack of pork, and I only got one chicken. Oh, okay. But I know what I'm gonna build. I'm gonna make myself some leather armor because
put it on hard now.
I'm gonna probably change it to difficulty now. Get some leather. Put my armor on. There's my skin.
If you guys want some armor.
Oh, you want some leather armor? I'll get you some leather armor. There you go. Oh, I don't have enough for the chest plate.
And
the helmet. But yeah, I'm ready to go and kill some creepers. What about you?
Me too.
There you go. There's the leather hat. The leather thingy. So I'm just going to change to game mode. So let's just go here. We can go on hard mode because we're not good. We can kill anything. Right, so I'm going to go find some creepers. Go and kill some zombies. Let's see what you're gonna do. Oh my god, I got two creepers. I got a lot of creepers over here. And no, we have not. The sword's still fine. We did not go on creative. Ooh, there's a lot of creepers over there. We didn't go on creative. We literally found this. I don't want what. There's a zombie with a good level on. Kill me. Oh, got it. Okay, can you kill me? Okay. Ooh, I just got some iron from you.
I got one flash.
I got a lot of flash. Well, I got a spider over here. I wonder what I get. Oh, need a proper eat now. Luckily, I have a pork chops. There you go. Go and kill the spider. See what I get. I got strings for days. Hi, creeper. Yeah, we're just going to go hunt here. I'm not going to leave our house. We are pretty much OP.
Gunpowder for
at the moment, we are unstoppable. We still are going to go mining and all that. Well, we're not going to ditch the mines. We're just going to go mine. Ooh, there's so many gold armor.
Right, nearly
dead. I got all this armor for free. There we go.
My bones today.
So we're gonna go to sleep now, so we don't die. What, you're not gonna sleep?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna
have to go to sleep.
Yeah, because we're gonna die otherwise. Because it is on ultra hard mode. So yeah, let's see what I got. I'll show you now what I got. I got some leather armor, some good armor. I got some decent stuff.
So did I.
And I got a chest plate. I'm gonna have my whole gold.
I think if we do it on the tree, we'll get maybe the wood.
Nah, that probably won't work. Anyway. need to get those guys. And we'll get what we have over there. Don't get any wool.
Doesn't work.
Don't need the door.
I think we don't actually need a house.
I still need a house.
Well, I don't. See how long I can survive without the house.
I'm gonna go and wait for this.
I'm gonna have the pig and the sheep.
Right, I'm gonna go in.
Loads of.
I'm gonna make a chest. I'm gonna go in here, make a chest.
Welcome to the stage, zombie. Clap me.
And shovel because I don't need you. Like this. Cobblestone. This. All the wooden stuff.
Thank you, the best.
This. No. Go on, water quick. What are you doing? See, I'm gonna put all this leather armor because, apart from the enchanted leather armor, we're gonna keep that on me. Gonna keep all this zombie flesh all in here. TNT powder will go in there. String will go in there. Don't really need it.
Colin, please. One iron.
Yeah, you got.
Colin, please. One iron.
I've done the iron. Open door. That's it. So, if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and play.
Colin, please.
And, yeah, we're going to do another video after this video.
We've got to
stay tuned, pretty much. So, yeah.
Bye.
Bye.